So one of the reasons I'm nervous here is just, you know, there are so many tigers, and also these are big. These are this big, 3 meters long from here to the tree. They can take down small elephants. And obviously, the most important thing is we make our presence known, and we have some form of weapon, okay? So I'm gonna get into these trees, I'm gonna use a branch, and we're gonna make an improvised spear, okay? Then we'll travel with that. Okay, look, maybe even this. Okay, you hold that. And then in the top of my, can you take that for me?
No.
And then in the other one, there's some string. Perfect, you got that? Okay, so if you hold that, and then what we'll do, okay, you.
This is your weapon.
Okay, you hold that like that. Do you know about Jim Corbett?
Yeah.
Because he was a remarkable man, and conservation was very important to him.
Wo nature ko dedicated the, paryavaran ko dedicated, environment ko dedicated the, prakruti ko dedicated the. Aur is jagah mein unhone mainly Bengal tiger ko bachane ke irade se is kaam ko unhone bal diya.
That's right, and they said that the tigers had eaten 150 men.
Yes.
And they sent all these hunters in, and none of the hunters could find it. And it took him like 8 weeks of hunting.
Yeah.
And eventually, okay, now you twist like this, twist, 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 carefully, keep twisting. And eventually he managed to track down the tiger, kill it. But you know, still today, tigers will take human lives every year. So we never get complacent. You are the most important man in India. My job is to keep you alive, sir.
देखिए कोई ऊपर वाला सबकी रक्षा करता है और हमारा भरोसा होता है कि सब ऊपर वाले पर भरोसे छोड़ दीजिए आपको कभी कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी.
Well, we will get God to help us plus the spear. Well done. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, and then this is going to be our protection. The thing is, in the wild, I've learned to choose your battles.
Yes.
And tigers, you don't want to be unarmed with a tiger. Because didn't you spend, when you were younger, didn't you spend quite a long time living in the mountains?
Yes, in Himalayas.
Tell me about that.
Actually, at the age of 17, 18, मैंने घर छोड़ा
या
ऐसे ही सोच रहा था कि मैं क्या करूं क्या ना करूं जिंदगी में कुछ निर्णय करना था लेकिन उसके पहले दुनिया को समझना चाहता था कुछ आकर्षण था स्पिरिचुअल दुनिया का तो मैं थोड़ा कोशिश ये भी कर रहा था और उसके लिए हिमालय में गया प्रकृति मुझे पसंद थी हिमालय में भी लोगों से मिलता रहता था उन्हीं लोगों के बीच में रहता था एक बड़ा विशेष अनुभव था काफी समय बिताया वहां पर
That must have been such an experience in your life.
Of course.
And did it shape your character, do you feel?
जिंदगी की आज भी वो ताकत है आज भी वो ताकत है और बहुत बड़े तपस्वी ऋषियों से मिलना हुआ कम से कम चीजों से जिंदगी गुजारने वाले लोग यानी जिन्होंने कोई कार्बन फुटप्रिंट छोड़ा ही नहीं है ऐसे लोगों के बीच में रहने का मौका मिला
There's something about the wild that is very leveling. It brings us all close.
Yes.
And it doesn't care whether you're a famous movie star or whoever. It just says treat me well, you know. I love the expression that says leave only footprints and take only memories.
Yes.
That is going to be our journey. Okay, you happy with this? You got it? So if a tiger comes like this, this is your protection.
Wow.
You're in charge.
But mere jo sanskar hai, wo mujhe marne ke sanskar nahi hai. Aur isliye.
Okay, I'll take the weapon.
Main aapke liye usko mere paas rakhunga.
Perfect. We're on the move. Let's go.